way back. Again? Hi, guys. Check out the stream. Yeah. Still there. A little over here. I think there's gold in this stream. One time I went down there and I had a pan, you know, like the gold rush. I think so. There's like a bend right over here. Right over here, there's a bend, like a squiggly bend. There's gotta be gold. I'm gonna check out this summer, guys. Check it out this summer. Maybe we'll do a scope on it. I don't know. Guys. What's happening? What's up? Here's my desk. All this stuff on my desk. If you guys ever interested. Oh, look! Jesse! Here's the lunchbox you gave me. Oh, yeah. All this. Oh, that good. What? Walking Dead autograph. It's a giveaway happening this Friday, guys. Friday. Yeah. Oh. But I need your love. Guys, look at this. Hold on. Let's see if we can zoom out more. Hold on. Oh, I don't have my thing on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I forgot my thing over here. Hold on, bear with me. I hope you guys are not just some people that I used to know. MacGuffin's Army in full effect, guys. Tap the screen for hearts. 500 on the replay. And repeat, if I can get this thing to work. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Boom. Hold on. Let's see if we got it. All right, here we go. Oh, hold on. Here we go. Woo! Holy smokes, guys. I screwed you over. I hope I don't screw you guys over. Look at this, MacGuffin's Army. You can win prizes of geeky goodness. Go to the Instagram. Where's the Instagram? Instagram. Hey, you can catch me on Catch. Instagram, right there. MacGuffin's. Oh, all this good stuff right here, guys. Yes, get me to 11 million, and this stuff could be yours. You gotta check this out, guys. I ran into this. This might be of interest to those cat lovers out there. Hold on.
We love our cats, but we hate dealing with their litter boxes.
What?
And they're
cat?
Hardly user-friendly.
Are you my dog?
Is either
I do not care about cats.
Or some expensive contraption that still needs to be emptied. But there is a better way.
Who cares? Just let me out to go poop.
The Loop litter box.
The loop
for
the poop.
Here's how it works. To clean the litter box, just lift the top tray and the waste is separated from the clean litter. Turn
nice.
The tray 180 degrees, place it at the bottom of the stack, and that's it.
Just
cleaning
let,
your litter box
just let the cat
takes
go out the
seconds
poop.
With no mess or hassle. What makes Loop better? Three identical slotted trays. Individually, each tray acts as a sift, but when any two are stacked together, they form a solid tray.
Okay.
Add the third tray, and they create a perpetual sifting loop.
I see.
You'll never have to scoop
a DIY project.
No more wasting cat litter. Simply top it up from time to time.
Jen, she
in
said she invented this. Yeah, 94.
I went to the hairdressers. And when I walked in, there was a guy on his hands and knees with a litter box. What are you doing? I said.
Uh-oh.
Well, it's a new kind of litter box, and I'm looking for an investor. And when he showed me how it worked, I was absolutely amazed. And I put up my hand and I said, hello, I'm Deanie Petty. I'm your new investor.
Thank you, Deanie Petty.
A few years later, it went to the U.S. It was a huge hit and sold almost 2 million units.
Whoa.
And unfortunately, like a lot of television products in the 90s, it disappeared.
90s?
In an interesting twist of fate, I am now working with my son to bring back the best cat litter box ever made.
Yes.
We've redesigned the product using the insights and consumer feedback from the original version. This allowed us to create a new and even better litter box. We've created a durable product of the highest quality that's as aesthetically pleasing as it is functional, while still being affordable. We created it to be the last litter box you'll ever have to buy.
Okay.
It's an exciting time because we are really close to bringing back the world's best cat litter box.
Oh, that's great.
With your backing, we'll begin production immediately upon reaching our funding goal. Everything will be produced locally to ensure it's of the highest quality.
Okay.
All we need is your support to make it happen.
Oh, sure.
The Loop Litter Box. The Litter Box Reinvented.
Oh, look, guys, they already did it. 35,000. They got like a quarter of a million bucks. What? I don't know, guys. Hold on. Let's double tap CYM. Hold on. Double tap. Whoa.
I don't know, guys.
Cats. Cats. We got one cat. And that cat, man, always in that litter box. Just let the cat out like the dog, right? Right, McGuffin Mike? That's right, Mike, just let me out, okay? I gotta get Wolfman to let me out. Wolfman, you gotta let out McGuffin's mutt.
I know, Mike, I gotta let out McGuffin's mutt more often.
Hey, what's happening over here, Wolfman? What do you got over here?
Oh, I don't know, Mike. I watched Supernatural last night and I put a pin over here. What does it say? It says, driver picks the music, shotgun shuts his kick hole.
Hey, Wolfman, whoa! Yeah, he loves Supernatural. Why wouldn't you love Supernatural? You are the Wolfman, of course. Hey, look, a MacGuffin's t-shirt. Did someone ask for a MacGuffin's t-shirt? I might be getting MacGuffin's t-shirts for you guys. Oh, but I got a bunch of thank yous. Who do we got over here? Zito Christopher from Virginia. Obvious is Hovius from Illinois. Lugo Edgar from Virginia. Where are you from? Washington. Edwards Richard from Pennsylvania. King Chad from Indiana. Skaggs Kurt from California. Thank you. Schultz Jordan from New York. And guys, look what else I got in the mail today. No good. What do you think of that, Wolfman?
Is that a new loot crate, Mike?
Oh, yeah, new loot crate. I'm going to open that tonight in about... What is it? In about 4 hours, guys. 4 hours. Yeah, look at that. It's 3 o'clock now. I'm in Rhode Island. Yeah, about 4 hours. No good. Yeah, if you guys get the alerts. Yesterday was funny. It was only AJ and I in the scope and Brendan. Guys, look at this poster. What, Trouble with Tribbles? You see that? You got Yoda over here. What is this? A Wheaties box? Who likes golf? I don't know. We're coming back out. What happened to Tiger Woods? He's not doing anything this year. I don't think so. Not again. I got some more like the football stuff over there. I don't know if you like football. Whew. Guys, what a day out here right now. It's going to be cold tonight. It's going to be around 15 degrees tonight. Yeah, it's going to warm up. It's going to be about 50 in a couple of days. This weekend's going to be really nice for Rhode Island, for New England, mid-February. Let's go back inside. Guys, I got to show you something inside. They have this new live thing. It's like full scope, but it's live. It's a live full scope. Watch. What are we listening to over here? Hold on, I gotta show you this. I gots to
show you something, guys.
MacGuffin's Army, guys. Remember, tap the screen for hearts. 500 on the replay and repeat. If scope is working. Alright, let's check this out, hold on. Yeah, this is,
that was the litter.
I want to check this out. It's called, look, it's Brendan. Hold on, let's go this way. Have you seen this, guys? It's called Scoper Chat. Scoper Chat? See, scoperchat.com? It's got all the people in here. Look, it's got Nathan, it's got all the comments. I've just put in one of the scopes. Hold on. You can see the live hearts. Let's go to my Twitter. Let's refresh this. Hold on. All right. Let's see. Does it show me live over here? Yes. All right. So if I click on the live, I can copy. See, I copy the URL. So you copy the URL and you put it in here and you paste it. And you say go, and it should show all the tight. Oh, wait, hold on. Didn't do it. Hold on. That's because I did it wrong. I gotta put it in here. Hold on. Oh, there it is. Is that it? Oh, look. Do you see it? Replay's not working yet, but look. This is working. Look at the hearts, guys. That's pretty exciting. Look. Look, you're typing. You're typing. Type a comment and it comes in here. Look, Adrian, swipe up on your Android. Swipe left to right on your iOS. Guys, very exciting. Very exciting. Yes, look, you can see your name. See yourself. Look, it's Connor. I think this is right. Is this right? No, is this not right? Hold on. Hold on. I'm going to put this in again. Let's go to this. Hold on, Scoper chat. Hold on. And I'll put it in right here. Let's go paste. And then enter. Hold on. Is this it? Bethany, there you are. Okay, look. Oh, there's Jen. Guys, this guy. There's Lindsay. Itty. Lucas. Guys, look. Thousand. Look at all you guys. 1,000 hearts. Look, a bazillion hearts. Guys, you're giving like crazy. That's pretty well. Oh, look. 2,000. Marcella, you hit 2,000. Bethany, you hit 2,000. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Live.
Safe and sound. That's capital.
Linda. I'm still not there. Who's in? Lulu, you got Sammy. Sam, you're in the drawing. Yeah, we're doing the drawing for that Walking Dead on Friday. Yes, look. Guys. James, your hearts. 590, 92. Look. 3,000. Linda. Hey, Linda. What are we listening to? I'm sorry, guys. That was just craziness. Look, now we can do live. Yes, not here. This is so cool. Linda.
Hey, Linda.
Oh, my goodness. Let's see if we can... How about down here? Oh, this guy. More. On RLF, only one. He hit by accident. He's still watching, though. He only hit one.
I don't know if I like this yet. One.
All right, guys. That's it. All right, just wanted to show you that. That's Scoper chat. All right, we're going to end on that, I guess. Unless you guys want to see the other one. But look at that, all the hearts. Wow, that's pretty cool.
Sunday, April 3rd, Foxwoods Resort Casino.
Yeah, 2,000. Jennifer, 2,000. Look at all these. Boy, you guys are giving hearts like mad. James giving hearts. James, we'll get James to 1,000, and then we'll end it. How about that? James, soon as we reach 1,000, that's it. We'll be back in 4 hours. More geeky goodness. We'll open that loot crate. The cult. Oh.
Duncan's heart-shaped donuts is ready to post. But what do I capture?
James, you didn't. You stopped. Oh, no. Did everyone stop or did it just freeze? Oh, no. It's buffering. Ah, that's the problem. It's buffer. Oh, no. I lost it. Anyway, I'm sure we got there. Anyway, what did I hit something by accident? I must wait. Hold on. No, we're here. James, we hit 1,000. Okay, very good. All right, guys, kick it hard. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, you did it. Oh, I'm going crazy. Yeah, too funny. All right, 4 hours, 4 hours. Kick it hard and carry on regardless of Scoper chat. I mean, very cool. Yeah, no spoilers. No spoilers. All right, no spoilers. Enjoy. I'm doing this again. I can't down. Oh, we're waiting for Lulu to get to 1,000. Lulu, you're getting to 1,000. We're getting ready for Lulu. Hold on. Look at you guys. You got Marcella, 3,000. Look at Bethany. She's 2,500. Look at Linda again. Almost. Okay, Lulu, you almost had 1,000.
Thank goodness we have a babysitter.
You hear that? I'm ghost hunting. That's what they do, right? They go right through the dial. Will Mike be back tonight? Oh, yeah, you hear that? Yes. Okay, he'll be back in about 4 hours. All right, you did it, Lulu. Okay, kick it hard, guys. Carry on, regardless of... Lulu giving 1,000 hearts. Very nice, Lulu. Look at you right there. 1,000. Enjoy.